So, Norfolk, Virginia. What do we want to talk about? Let's talk about main event Jey Uso.
What on earth could this fool want?
Cody, I'll tell you what I want to talk about. Cállense! I want to talk about how happy I am that you brought main event Jey Uso to Monday Night Raw. Que se callen! And when he does, it'll make you look like a fool. And once... Once Jey Uso is in the Judgment Day, it's gonna be amazing. And there's not a thing that you can do about it.
Oh, well, of course he can. Right hand to Dominic. Now J.D. McDonough, who's still trying to get himself into the Judgment Day, they're going to attack Cody Rhodes as well. Double team by J.D. and Dominic.
J.D. McDonough has been as effective as they come, but not here tonight.
Oh, Cody Cutter! Crossroads! Come on, Dom, get up! One more for good measure, Cody! Crossroads! Might think twice about interrupting Cody Rhodes.
Whatever plan the Judgment Day had tonight, that backfired in a big way.
The American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes sending Dominic and J.D. McDonough packing.